I want you to write down some things that you're now ready to let go of, some emotions that you've been holding on to that you're allowed to let go of. Maybe you've been stuck in the mud. Maybe you want to hug somebody and shake somebody's hand, but you won't. You're afraid and you're holding back. Or maybe you need to pick up the phone and phone somebody and get that thing moving. Or maybe you had a great idea, or maybe you always have great ideas, but you don't put them into action, right? I want you to let go of all of that. So you might write down whatever it is. I'm now choosing to let go of, and you put a wee bit of late, low music on, James. I am now choosing to let go of. I am now choosing to let go of. And just write down what you're choosing to let go of. I am now choosing to let go of. I am now choosing to let go of beating myself up. I am now choosing to let go of the fear of it. I am now choosing to let go of worrying about it. I am now choosing to let go of eating pizza at 11 o'clock at night. I am now choosing to let go of eating too much sugar. I am now choosing to let go of smoking too many cigarettes. I am now choosing to let go, whatever it may be. I am now choosing to let go of. I am now choosing to let go of worrying about this thing. And that's change. That's change. I just write down anything else. I am now choosing to let go of, you know, my identity that's killing me. Well, this is who I am type of thing, you know. Now choosing to let go. Let go. And as you're letting go, you're creating space. And you're leaving room for change.